What is up, guys? So I am currently in Noblesville at my sister's new apartment, and it's pretty nice here. So I'm gonna vlog a little bit. What you guys saw so far was the drive up here. Oh gosh. Be nice. Alright guys, so I'm trying out the Animoji because I actually don't have the iPhone X. This is so cool. Oh, dead wasp, what? Dead wasp? Is there like...
If you step on him, they might have a sticker.
Watch out for
him. Alright, so very nice out here. Super, super, duper nice.
Alright.
Hi, Noe.
I had that. Remember, you helped me move that.
Oh, yeah.
Hi, Noe. How you doing, Noe?
I think that is Ikea.
It is Ikea.
Yeah. Where did I get that? Someone gave that to me.
I bought it from somebody.
Oh, you bought it at the college.
I bought it from a sister.
And you still got your little French there?
Yeah, I might sell it.
This is nice, y'all.
Look at the pencils, the golf pencils. Golf pencils.
Why are you getting excited for golf pencils?
For golf pencils.
Just your average IKEA vlog. Yeah. Yeah.
It's your basic.
Oh.
It's probably not selling.
Okay, guys, this is extra. Oh, look at this fridge. Guys, look at this fridge. This is nice. It's like a mini house.
Sorry, we'll stay here.
Right, I would sleep here.
Some string lights on your patio, that might be a good idea. What?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, that would be cool.
You can get string
lights.
So
yeah, I'm getting
though.
Ideas for my first house.
String lights at like Walmart.
Whoa, what's this? Ooh, another room. Oh, I've seen one of these before.
It's only
$17.99.
Yeah, it like opens and closes.
I want it. I'm getting it.
Well, is that electric automatic, whatever I'm trying to say?
Yeah.
Oh. Guys, this place is big. Is this a two-story IKEA?
No, I think it's single. The one in California.
Yeah, like the ones that are two stories are. Oh my God, there's so many rooms.
Go in there. Oh, look at that table.
Oh, look at this couch. I'm sitting on this couch. Guys, I'm sitting on this couch.
Lock yourself on the couch. What color is the couch?
What? This is like green or? It looks sort of like an Irish green or something like that.
This would be for Nelly stairs.
Yeah, true.
So my dad thought this was the actual stairs. And I mean, I guess, but you're not supposed to go up it because you're going to get hurt and break something. Guys, still, we're not even still halfway through the store yet. And there's like... We've been through how many rooms? Like 15 different rooms, and we're only like, let's see, there's, yeah, see, this is 4. I don't know if you guys can see that or not, but this is showroom 4, which is dining. Oh, this is a nice table.
Hello, voice in the sky. Huh?
It is? Or is it just the light? That's a lot of
energy. Whoa. Huh? Are they actually turned on?
It feels cold. Huh? Maybe not.
You're probably just imagining stuff. We're thinking that this refrigerator is on, but it's probably not.
It's cooling off.
See, cool. So this desk actually comes up and down, and it has to be like 7 foot tall. That's funny. Yeah, I'd say we're roughly not even a quarter through the store still yet, so it's gonna be a while. For those times when you've just given up and you have to eat at the calf. I didn't even know they had that in here. That's just funny. That's funny, guys.
Hey, JC, how can you come in and work for a community house? They're real close. Are they okay?
No, they're fine.
Where did my family go?
Oh, there they are.
Three, I'm getting this one. Raven, how much is it? I don't have the price on.
What are you doing? When your dad's like a little kid again. Oh gosh, it's the voice from heaven. It's coming from the sky.
I'm scared. It's happening again.
Don't let the bark disturb your sleep. Or the voices from heaven.
Not
welcome to my section of saying things from Ikea.
Scoop! Let's see. We got the Prisha. And another Prisha. And what else we have? Briannas.
There's a baby crying very, very loudly.
Stoop! Okay, well, so we got another stoop and stoop. And a scoop.
Yeah, we love pronouncing IKEA things. And it only gets worse from here, right?
Okay. Forza! And then we got the. Draminja? Oh! Let's pronounce this one. Ooh, this is nice, but look at the pronunciation.
I need to take a Swedish class. Oh gosh, there's even more.
Fubla!
Aling! Aling!
That says Aling. We got the photo. And we got Haarta and England. Japana.
I don't know if I pronounced that right. If anyone speaks Swedish or knows Swedish or anything like that, please tell me how I pronounce that.
Oh, we got a Jara.
All right, and that has been my section of pronouncing everything from IKEA incorrectly. Oh, guys, this is, I've never seen any lights like that before. I've actually never been in an IKEA, so that's probably why this section of the vlog is starting to get really long. And my phone's gonna die soon, so I'm actually not gonna vlog too much from here in the store. Yeah.
Alright guys, so I just got home. It has been quite a long day. So pretty much today, I went up to the Indianapolis area to see my sister and help move in some tables that we were supposed to bring to her. And then after that, we went to a variety of different places over in Fishers, Indiana. We visited Ikea because I had never been before, and I hope you guys enjoyed like that whole thing. I thought it would make the vlog interesting. I've always heard of like people vlogging there and just doing YouTube videos there and things like that. So I thought it was a pretty cool place. A little pricey for some of the stuff, but they actually had a lot of good deals on some other things to get. Like, I found like this little plant thing for my dorm. Like just a little decoration. It's a fake plant, but it's a little nice decoration I can put for my dorm. Since I'm moving next week, actually. Whoop whoop. Oh my goodness, it's August and college life is almost here. but anyways, yeah, we went to this hot dog place. I already forgot the name of it, but you guys will see the name of that in this vlog, I think. But yeah, anyway, we went to this like big hot dog place. It was crazy and it was kind of loud in there, and everybody, all the workers there worked like super hard. It looked like a high stress environment, but the food was really great and I kind of enjoyed being there, just being with my dad and my sister, enjoying a little family time. And then after that was done, we were supposed to go south on the 465, but instead we went to west, and it added like an extra 30 minutes to our trip home. But I did get some good footage of the Indianapolis skyline, which I hope you guys enjoyed in this vlog. Yeah, pretty much after that, we just traveled home. I am a little bit tired right now, and I'm probably going to start editing this video and then heading off to bed. So thank you guys again for watching. You guys can always subscribe, like, and leave a comment, and I will see you guys in the next vlog.